the Terps are on the practice field in College Park, the men's basketball team gearing up for what should be another winning season.
Yeah, here we go. Many predicted that the Terps are going to be in the Final Four. Oh, wow. Man, WMAR 2 news Sean Stepner caught up with head coach Mark Turgeon today and the players.
It's expected to be a season unlike any other for Mark Turgeon's Terps. This roster, by far, his best assembled since coming to Maryland in 2011. I got a chance to go one-on-one with Turgeon today before practice.
We're not afraid of the expectations. Our expectations of ourselves are really high, so we expect to play great.
The Terrapins find themselves ranked in the top 10 nationally in all the preseason polls. They lose only NBA draft selection Bruno Fernando from a 23-win team that came up one bucket short of a Sweet 16 appearance. Back is Baltimore native Jalen Smith. Expect the big man to dominate during his sophomore year. Turgeon says he's gained about 35 pounds since he stepped foot on campus.
Pretty much approaching it like it was any other season. Last year it was all about one team. No matter what you do, you always need a team to help you, so it's not all about me.
Really worked hard on one-on-one this summer, both offensively and defensively. You know, he's good on the left block. He's good at catching and shooting from the three, but we gotta add to his game.
Guard Anthony Cowan returns for his senior season. He should be in the mix for Big Ten Player of the Year.
Anthony came back to win. His legacy will be much better if he wins.
That's been my main goal this whole time. A lot of, they can all say everything about the points and assists, but at the end of the day, I haven't won anything, so gotta get that.
The supporting cast of Daryl Morcel, Eric Ayala, Aaron Wiggins, and more are back, while the team welcomes in a much-hyped familial duo.
Get used to hearing about the Mitchell brothers this year. We're talking about Makai and Mikel Mitchell, twin brothers, both four-star recruits from D.C.
And each goes 6'10", 235.
They can get a little bit mean, which I like, and they get a little bit physical, which this team needs.
Maryland opens its season on November 5th at home against Holy Cross. In College Park, Sean Stepner, WMAR 2 News.